the plane literally hit the ground and bounced, and it was clear the pilot did not have total control of the plane. A Boeing spokesman said that the company was